Hello guys, today I will show you how you guys can enable and disable secure boot on any ThinkPad or any computer. So what is secure boot? Let me show you. If I hit enter on, hit the power button on this PC, you cannot see any single option to enter into secure boot option to enter into the BIOS settings. So I just hit the power button and I just land on the login page, and it do not gives me any option to change the BIOS settings or to go into the BIOS settings. So I just landed on this page. So how we can change that? Just hit the Windows key on your laptop and type settings settings. So you can see an option settings with the name settings. You hit enter of that option. Now you type advance here, advance, advance. Put a space over here, okay? And now you can see change advanced startup options. Hit the change advanced startup options. And here there are two options: reset this PC. So we are not going to reset this PC. Advanced startup, restart now. It is giving some directions. So it is not going to actually restart your computer, but it is going to give you some more options if you press this button. So I am going to press this. So we have various options here. You need to choose troubleshoot, this one, this option, and you need to choose advanced options from here. Now you go to startup settings. You see this icon, startup settings, and just it is giving you some information, and you just hit restart. Now you can see, after the restart, you can see that you can enter the boot settings into the BIOS settings, and yes, hit the enter. I just hit the enter, and you see we have already entered into the BIOS setting of this computer. And yes, it gave me the option to enter into the BIOS settings, and I hit F1. So I am into the BIOS. I can change anything over here. So how you can disable secure boot is, you go to security in the BIOS setting of this ThinkPad. You need to go to the security. You see there is an option called secure boot. So secure boot, if you see secure boot, it is enabled currently. You can hit enter, you can disable it, and every time you restart your computer, you will be asked if you want to enter into the BIOS settings or not. So no, I do not need it. I want to enable this forever because it is more secure option. So I will keep this enabled, and I will click F10 because I want to exit, and I will then exit. So it is going to ask me one more time it will ask me to enter into the BIOS, but I will not hit any button, and I will normally boot up the PC. And if I just log in into the PC and just restart again this PC, then this will never ask me again the boot options until I go into the Windows setting and change and tell Windows that I need that BIOS settings option or Windows boot options. So I have turned off this PC to show you guys that it will not show again because I have disabled and enabled the secure boot. So if I hit power button, yeah, it will directly land me on the login page. Yeah, it is not showing anywhere to enter into the BIOS settings. I'm on the login page. So here, this is how you can enable and disable secure boot on your PC. Hope this video helps you a lot, and if you have any questions, you can ask me. Kindly like this video and subscribe to the channel so that you can get this kind of technical videos or this kind of stuff whenever I upload it over the YouTube. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. Hope you have enjoyed, and